It's official.
Un video falso.
Saludos mi gente. Aquí estamos Santo Domingo. Me llamo Juan Baez. Soy Soldado Rodríguez, vivo en Estados Unidos. Estoy bien orgulloso de competir hoy en el evento aquí que tenemos de Aries. Soy bodybuilding y classic physique. Mi expectativa para el show es ganar el absoluto, en el que sea una de dos categorías. Y si puedo llevar el trofeo donde mi mamá está enterrada, en Santiago Rodríguez. Esa es mi expectativa para mí de Dios. Los espero verlo aquí, si pueden, o en el próximo año. Yo viajé para acá para ver este evento y estoy más que encantado y orgulloso de ser dominicano y estar aquí compitiendo en nuestro país, de Santo Domingo, República Dominicana. Chao.
Alright guys, so really excited, just checked in. We made 197, got my water for after. 100 grams of banana. Got my cream of rice here, 110 cream of rice, and 4 ounces of fish. Alright, catch you guys in a bit. First base, and tomorrow I think we do the second and third coat.
Here is the madness. Final carb of meal.
Yep, it's a bagel. It's a bagel. Yep.
It's show day.
Guys, so we're backstage hanging out right now. We're in the pump up area. We got our second tan of coat, and at least there's air conditioning back.
You say that in every video.
What?
Second coat of tan, not tan of coat.
Second.
You said that the last time too.
We got our second tan of coat.
No, stop.
All right, let's try take three. We got our second. And the pecs are ready. We got the little shot of vodka. Win or lose, we are celebrating this birthday. God damn it. So we got 20 grams of nut butter here. The sandwich.
De verdad que los atletas pasan por muchas cosas que ustedes no se enteran cuando ven aquí el resultado final. Casi me
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. Anxiety, filling up every space, no privacy. And silently, it could build and build until you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over, damn no closure, moving closer. No exposure, I just wanna be a loner. Some can't stay sober, looking over all their shoulders. Like moving boulders just to get out of the home. It sucks, I've had enough, I don't wanna feel the stuck. Under the rug, all my problems that I shove. I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough.
Vamos allá, estamos ready.
Muy buena clase, caballeros. Y muchas gracias.
Continuamos con la última categoría de... Continuamos con la prueba de paz.
Yeah. Woo. About 20 seconds. Yeah.
Cuarto a la derecha. Cuarto a la derecha.
Let's go, Ron.
Y de frente. Doble bíceps.
Yep.
Expansión dorsal.
Woo!
Pecho de lado. De cualquier lado.
Go, go.
De espalda.
Yeah, right in it, go.
Doble bíceps.
Yes.
Expansión dorsal.
Nice, Ron.
De frente. Abdominales.
Yep. Back you, back you.
Lo único que completa esta situación es una musiquita bien dura y un monster.
Posición
All right, guys, so that was the show day video. I just added on some clips that I got from the photographers and stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed the full video. I just had some fish, rice, and blueberries. I don't know why I wanted that right after. This is some Gatorade. Well, long story short, I'm gonna shoot out. It's raining right now, but I can't wait to get some food and finally enjoy some birthday food. But get me maybe a chimi and a yaroa. We won't have videos of that, but thank you so much for tuning in. If you watched the entire video, please just subscribe. Follow the journey, because the journey continues whether we lose or win. Don't forget to keep it classic. Alrighty, see you guys next time.